approaching Fluffy's feeding area, and she's here. That's right, hug a tree. Hi, sweetie. Num num nummies treats, yeah. You like your treats. Go over and check out what's for breakfast, okay. We're at Buddy's area, and Buddy is here, and he's not waiting. Down he comes. Oh, he's going for the mealworms, yep. Numma 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 numma. We have Fluffy approaching, so I don't know if Jay's gonna be able to convince her not to be here. He's back in a tree just to be on the safe side with mealworms in his mouth. Down. He's gonna bury him. Okay, he's gonna go for more. Oh, he's going for peanut this time. He's gonna bury it too.
I believe we have a red-tailed hawk on the bare branch. Seems big enough, but I'm not in a position to tell on the little screen whether it's red-tailed or Cooper's hawk, but it seems awfully big. This is Friday, February 26.
At the Lutheran Church on our return trip, and Kali is here. Jay's put down some treats. Okie dokies. See you tomorrow, mate. We're back at Buddy's area, and Fluffy's here. Head on to her area. Okay, we're back at Fluffy's area. Nice bunches of treats there. Okay, we'll see you tomorrow. We're back at Flash's southern area. Dice put down peanuts and mealworms. Took a peanut.